New England's crown jewel, the Modifieds, and it's Ryan Newman making a cameo. He leads the field, but behind him 15 cars, and that's being conservative. They stack up after Rick Fuller fails to come up to speed. Newman in the black number 7 would battle with Jimmy Blewett for the lead here, but later would crash out. Now, he was in line for the win in his first career Modified race, but late in the race, Teddy Christopher, he would take the lead away, and it's Teddy Christopher with his third win of the season.